say I need to write a letter, and I never learned to write. I got a mom and dad waiting in Kentucky, and I wanna let them know that their boy turned out alright. Started out there, mama. Well, I know it's been a long time, and I know I should have written you, but times have been tough. But I've been working hard and putting back a little money, and I'm gonna come see you and daddy just as soon as I've saved enough. I bought a little farm, about 35 acres, and I've been working my fingers right down to the bone, 'cause I met a little girl, her name is Jenny Harper, and we're gonna get married this summer and build a home. So mama, don't you worry about your prodigal son, he's doing all right, gonna rest when his day is done. Your prodigal son's come home. On my letter. Now would you give it to the warden and ask him to put it in the mail? Yes, I know I lied, but I just couldn't stand the thought of my mom and daddy knowing that their boy's lying here in jail. And I know tomorrow you're gonna come get me, 'cause I've got a date with the hangman's rope at dawn. But I ain't scared, 'cause I know Jesus, and I know tomorrow I'm gonna make it home. So tell her don't you worry about your prodigal son, he's doing alright, gonna rest when his days are done. Sun's come home. You look up and see your prodigal son's come home. Well, excuse me, sir, would you do me a favor? You see, I need to write a letter, and I never learned to write.